Today in the Triad, many people took the chance to apply for jobs and learn more about employment opportunities. The Greensboro Chamber of Commerce held its 2010 Jobs Expo at the Four Seasons Town Center. Organizers say many local companies collected resumes and met potential employees. And visitors could also learn more about non-traditional jobs.
And what we're doing is bringing together about 50 potential employment opportunities, everything from your traditional employment to starting your own business, which is another avenue to go if you want to become reemployed.
Now, if you missed today's job fair, you can see a list of employers on the Chamber of Commerce website. You'll find a link inside the Scene on 12 section of WXII12.com.